They just kind of flew in and they flew in and made it and stayed.
No, they stayed here. This is a very territorial bird for the American oyster catcher. And that couple there, an anonymous couple,
they lived together for the rest of their life. They own this sort of beach, this area here, sort of owned it. And somebody steps on them, so they have to put some rocks to prevent the nest. Because it's just an egg over the rock.
The same color as the parent. The young one is the one in the center.
Big rubber handle. If you unite me.
Let's go over there that way.
One of those up, someone called the mail.